Thank you, special guest, so much for your wonderful songs that touched our hearts. Let us pray. Father God, we thank you so much that you are with us this morning. Please be with me as I proclaim your word to your kingdom. May my words and my thought be acceptable in your sight. In your most holy name I pray. Amen. For me, it's like a Resurrection Sunday, Easter Sunday, part 2. Because I preached only like 5 minutes. I told you, I'm not going to preach that long, so 5 to 7 minutes, because of sunrise service. As Christians, those who believe resurrection, gather together, that itself, like the Spirit in us, Spirit of Christ, risen Lord in us, and then as a chorus, a sing, and that is the tremendous, the spectacular Easter sunrise service. So, special Easter sunrise service like this, we don't really have to preach a whole lot. That right there, that is already a powerful message. But today, there's the same, you know, book, Gospel of John, chapter 20, the verses from the 19. You have seen this, you know, passage many times. You heard this message many times. I want to focus on two things. One, when we have a risen Lord Jesus Christ in our lives, what kind of things we're going to experience? How we're going to live our lives as Christians? Second, the world we need to carry out, especially we in the military, when General Bush, the greatest lawful and ethical Lord, the register, and we have to execute, right? And then we as Christians, as soldiers of God, we have a mandate to carry out the mission. That's what I'm going to focus. Because He lives, I can face tomorrow. Because He lives, all fear is gone. Amen. Whatever you are facing right now, remember these brothers and sisters, because He lives, we can overcome enemies. How would you start and finish your day?